Ulingeke izivele ku-Instagram naku-WhatsApp naku-status. Kodwa impendulo isezwini likaNkuluNkulu. Kodwa impendulo ibizovela kuJehova wenzile izulu nomhlaba owazi unwele nonwele lakho. Yingakho namhlanje sizothi asikhubuke sintabeni imzuzu imine emva kwehora leshumi uhlelo sithi Eshilo kukhoze FM. Khona ke namhlanje umama uNomusa wakaMadlala. Simazi kakhulu ngokuthi ungumama usiphithiphithi. Uyena namhlanje uNkulunkulu amgcobile ukuthi akhuphuke nezinkinga zabalaleli zonke ayibophe zonke akhuphuke ngisho nalezi zinkinga zabalaleli abanamahloni abangakwazi ukukhuluma ngazo uhlele ekhaya uhlele nabantu kodwa akakwazi ukubatshela kekho nowaziyo ukuthi ushukwa yini yiphi inkinga nayo kodwa ngoba uNkulunkulu iso lakhe libona yonke indawo mama usiphithiphithi Asimane siqale sikhuphukele entabeni engcwele kaJehova thwala nampa balaleli bakhathazekile banezinkinga abasazi ukuthi benze njani
Siyabonga Thixo wethu muhle siyabonga Nzulu yemfihlakalo Siyabonga wena wedwa ohlezi kwelesithathu izulu elithi izwi lakho Thixo wethu ingcwele izulu liyikhaya lakho umhlaba uyisenabelo sezinyawo zakho thixo wethu namandla wonke lithi izwi lakho akukho wena thixo kwahlulayo futhi lithi baba kukho kwenzeka kuwena wena ungakwazi elithi izwi lakho umuntu wamaze seyihlule baba wethu ingcwele wamdala wasethixo wethu namandla wonke wamfisela konke okuhle baba wethu ingcwele namhlanje kuse ni baba wethu namandla wonke lithi izwi lakho umkhuleko awuna distance lithi izwi lakho kunamandla abekwe ezwini ngalomkhuleko wonamhlanje kuseni baba wethu namandla wonke siyagijima sikhuphukele entabeni nabantwana bakho baba wethu ingcwele abasezinkingeni ngokwahlukahlukana kukhona baba wethu namandla wonke abanye abathi sitha sibathele ngehlazo abantwana ababatholi thixo wethu ingcwele nangelinye ilanga uElizabeth wake wahlala akangabathola abantwana kodwa ngelinye ilanga wezwakala uElizabeth ehlabelela umculo umhlabelelo othi yenzwe njalo inkosi emihleni eyangibheka ngayo baba wethu ingcwele ngam-authority evele emazulwini ngigijima ezibelethweni zabantwana bakho abangakwazi ukukhonsiva ngalo mkhuleko ngiyavula thixo wethu ingcwele ngivula izibeletho zabangcwele bakho esebenziwe inhlekisa thixo wethu namandla wonke kuma-families wena unguNkulunkulu okwazi ukususa ihlazo naleli hlazo namandla okususa abanye thixo wethu namandla wonke abasebenzi baba wethu ingcwele ngiyathandaza kuma-applications la afakwe khona wena uyakwazi ukuthathwa ngaphansi ukubeke ngaphezulu uthathwa ngaphezulu ukubeke ngaphansi ake wenza i-turn around thixo wethu ingcwele abangasebenzi basebenze ukuze bakwazi ukuhlabelela umhlabelelo omusha othi bayamazi uthixo evula la kuthiwa kuvalwe khona abanye thixo wethu namandla wonke ku-upside down emndenini yabo izima ihambi kahle wena thixo uvela la khona abantu sebephelelwa amandla ebesuyavela ngoba kwesinye isikhathi uyasidala isimo ukuze wena ubonakale ake ubonakale kuleli ekhaya lalo wamama nalo wamama nalo wababa nalo wababa ake wena njengendoda yempi ubonakale uyilwe impi baba wethu ingcwele abanye abahlushwa abantwana lithi izwi lakho abantwana bayisiphe ezivele emazulwini baba wethu ingcwele abantwana bethu siyabalanda nakhona bentshontshwa isitha baba wethu namandla wonke sizosho njalo sizotha bakabani labantwana isitha edlala ngabo wena thixo kukho kwahlulayo wena baba wethu ingcwele akukho ngeke ukwenze wena thixo indoda yempi ake uyilwe lempi baba wethu namandla wonke abanye abantwana babo bahlelelwa dipha wena babu uyakwazi ukungenela dipha
uthathe lokho sekudelelekile ukuvuse kube nephephosi abanye akuhambi kahle emshadweni yabo babawethwa ingcwele akwenzeki njengoba babefisile wena uyakwazi ukuvela nakhona iwayini seliphelile kwaba namanzi kodwa ushintsha amanzi abe yiwayini ushintsha imara kube yiwayini akangenelela emshadweni waleya family baba wethu ingcwele uqala izinto ezintsha ngoba wena ungunkulunkulu ongahluleki baba wethu ingcwele abanye baphelelwe yithemba empilweni lithe izwi lakho ubusisika umuntu obeka ithemba nethemba labo likuKristu baba wethu ingcwele namhlanje kungenzeka ukuthi bofuna ukuthi bathi kuyizithunywa zokubasondeza siyabonga baba ukuthi nomkhuleko uyiphunga limnandi emazulwini uyimpepha emnandi sawuyangenelela sibonga ukuthi ngesonto elizayo abantwana bakho bazobe bethula ubufakazi ngoba wena Thixo ungenelelile siyabonga baba thatha udumo ekuseni lufanele nenkazimulo yonke egameni elihle lomfelo wethu uJesu Kristu thank you Jesus.
Hallelujah. Siyabonga.
Oh my God.
Oh, siyabonga. Umkhuleko unamandla. UNkulunkulu wethu uyalalela bese yaphendula. Siyabonga mama uMadlala ekseni ukuthi ukhuleke. Ngiyazi ukuthi abantu abalalele ngalesi sikhathi. Ngiyazi ukuthi abaseshilo bayezwa ukuthi khona into esukayo kubona banethemba lokuthi ngempela kuleli sonto esiqalayo uNkulunkulu uzakuphendula. UNkulunkulu uzokwenza. Yenze njalo inkosi kimi. Ilisusile ihlazo lami. Ah, siyabonga. Namhlanje uthi kuthina usiphathele isihloko sithi hayibo wemuntu omusha wemama webaba wemalume wemuntu omdala ayintsha lento ayikho into entsha lana ngaphansi komthunzi welanga uthi sofunda umshumayelo wokuqala hambani nemabhayibhelini enu vulani lapha emakhaya umshumayeli wokuqala siqala evesini lika 9 siya evesini leshumi ayintsha lento umshumayeli wokuqala yivesi lesishiyagalolunye kuya kwivesini leshumi bayavula emakhaya mama Madlala nginikeza wena iy'ntambo uthini kuthina namhlanje kuseni mawuthi ayiyintsha lento
usumshumayeli dadewethu okwake kwaba khona yikho okuyakuba khona nokwake kwenziwa yikho okuyakwenziwa akukho okusha phansi kwelanga amesethi kuverse 10 kukhona yini into okuthiwa ngayo bheka intsha le athi yayikhona nasemandulo ayengaphambi kwethu
ayi
uthi umshumayeli kambe khona yini into okuthiwa bheka intsha le iyaqala uthi nasemandulo yayikhona lento nawe mawumbheka umshumayeli nababhala kahle nje mangabe becwaninga bayabheka ukuthi lo bhalile ungathi uSolomon siyamazi ukuthi indoda kaThixo athi mangabe ethi uNkulunkulu cela noma yini uSolomon akangabe lokhu eshona le nale ecela izinto mhlawumbe eziphathekayo wamane wathi mina Thixo ngicela ukuhlakanipha namhlanje na ke huye lo Solomon ozohlakaniphisa ozositshela amazwi ayinqa awuzositshela amazwi ahlukile uthi mayeqala athi konke nje kuyizeleze athi yize uthi umhlaba wawukhona kusho ukuthi umhlaba mangabe wawukhona wawukhona wena mlaleli wami ungakabi khona wawukhona wena mlaleli wami ungakafiki emhlabeni uthi umhlaba waba khona uthi umhlaba mdala uma ngabe qhubeka uthi nezinhlupheko zazikhona uthi mangabesha athi uNkulunkulu udalile imfula athi imfula iyagobhoza iyongena olwandle athi kodwa ulwandle lidwani athi mangabe bhala athi namehla yekhona athi amehla uma ngabe daliwe nawo amehla wasuthu ukubuka athi amehla yabuka kodwa wasuthi athi mangabe qhumeka umshumayeli athi konke nje kwakuvele kukhona athi kunabantu abahambe ngaphambili bangena ezimeni mangabe bengena ezimeni babengenela wena ophila kulesi sikhathi naku umshumayeli uthi ke kambe khona yini into okuthiwa nje bheka intsha le iyaqala
ngizothi mina sithando sami ekhaya noma ngabe yini obhekene nayo leso sima siqali ngawe nabanye sake sabehlela sathi inkinga ukuthi kwathi ngenkathi sibehlele wena zonke izinto zayihamba kahle wangabona ukuthi kukhona abasesimeni kunalomnaleli masingena lana uthi mama Madlala uthi sizanele uthi angibathola abantwana uthi abantu bahlekisa ngami uthi sengikhathele ileli hlazo ngizothi mina sithando sami lalela ayiqali ngawo lento ingakho namhlanje sinamashow atheshilo ngoba kunowesifazane owayengabathola abantwana uma ngabe ngabathola abantwana bahlekisa ngayo aphenina bakhuluma konke abakuthandayo kodwa iyodwa into engiyithanda ngohana akakaze asuke endaweni yakhe ingakho ngizokutshela ukuthi ungabathola abantwana ayintsha leyo nto ayiqali ngawe nabanye kwabehlela njengoba nawe ubhekene nakho nje bakhona okubangenelayo uma ngabe singena ezimeni singenela ukuthi sivune emlotheni wethu ukuze kube khona okuzohambeka ngiyazi mina sithando sami ukuthi izinto ekhaya zibheke phansi umyena akabuyanga akalalanga ekhaya lalela sithando sami ayintsha leyo nto ayiqali ngawe nomshunemikazi wayenayo indoda yahamba indoda yayohlala emasimini bagula abantwana wabamba konke ayibambela ayiqali ngawe leyo nto omunye uthi mama Madlala nginesifo semnyaka lalela sithando sami ayintsha leyo nto nawesifazane owayinomopho naye wagula until akhuphuke wathi iphinkosi yamakhosi ngizothi ayintsha leyo nto ngizothi lokho obhekene nakho akuqali ngawe omunye mamzanele
hlobo ethi Jesus sayiqali ngawe le nto
uthi ihlobo zami zingiphendukele
zingijikele ebengibathanda bangijikele
ebengibathanda bonke
ebengikhonza nabo bangijikele
lalela kungana wena ungakafakwa emgodini ungakamphelwa ingane noJosepha benze sengathi bayamthanda abakwabo ezalana nabo abafowabo ephuma nabo esine sodwa bamakhela amacebo bamfaka emgodini kanti uma ungena emgodini lisuka likhona iwundlu awungeni wedwa bamthatha abafowabo bamdayisa ngiyavuma mina bakudayisile hayi ngiyavuma mina abangani bakho bakujikele ngizothi isithando sami ayintsha leyo nto ayiqali ngawe nabanye yabehlela ingakhetha umshumayeli amandulo 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 kunezinto ezenzeka emandulo uthi mangabe qhubeka athi solution iyodwa athi bheka ukuthi kwenziwane emandulo ngiyamthanda uJosepha noma sebemdayisile akasukanga Eshilo ngoba noma singena imeni asisuka Eshilo siyabambelela Eshilo athi aphala kahle ithemba lami athi ngonyuka nalo athi ubusisi wabeka ithemba nothemba lakhe likuKristu ngoba uNkulunkulu sizanele uvela kakhulu ezimeni athi uyasiveza isimo ukuze yena abonakale
oh my God
ukuze yena abonakale ngiyazoma unye uthi hayi niyakhuluma nje wamamzanele linomama Madlala ingoba nikwazi ngibhekene nakho uthi omunye mina ngeke ngabusa mina ngeke ngashayela izandla kodwa namhlanje ngithola ngihamba ehlane uthi kodwa namhlanje ngithola ngingelutho omunye uthi mina ngithema ngikhula ngazazi ukuthi isibongo sami ngingowakakhumalo kodwa ngithema sengimdala kwazovela amahlazo ukuthi angibhilongi lapha bese bengikhiphela ngaphandle lalela sithando sami I am here to tell you ukuthi ayintsha leyo nto ayiqali ngawe leyo nto ingane nomazisi ngoba kwesinye isikhathi uma ngabe singena imeni uNkulunkulu usuke afuna ukusiqinisa ukuze ngelinye ilanga uhlabelele umhlabelele Sisi wake wakhula, wakhula ephalesi, wakhula esigodlweni, ecabanga ukuthi indodana yendodakazi. Bake bamsulizana inyawo, bake wawadla o-bacon and egg, wake waphila kahle, wake wabhawela. Kulungile sithando sami, ngiyavuma mina. Uke wahamba ngey'moto ey'nkulu, uke wenziwa into enkulu, kodwa safika isikhathi umazisi wathola ukuthi akabhaka akuyena owalana. Simbone sephuma eseyona usiyinkomo. Angizazi iy'nkomo ey'lusayo, angilazi ihlala kulona, kodwa ngizokutshela into eyodwa oyintsha lento obhekene nayo. Ayiqali ngawe nabanye yabehlela njengoba ubhekene nayo nje. Akusho ukuthi uma sewuphumile kuyona ngeke usaphinda kuyona, kuzobuya kubuye. Kodwa yenza into eyodwa, ma ngabe usesimeni, thatha iphepha nepeni uthi ngizofunda ukuze ukhulume njengoJohn athi ngongiba umoya ngisesiqhingini sasebhayibhile. Mhla inkosi ngivakashela angiwazi amehlo khishwe wona. Thatha ipeni nephepha ubhale uthi ngiyafunda ukuze ngiyomisa abanye.
My God.
Mamzane.
Oh, ngiyafunda kuzo zonke lezi zimo ukuze ngelinye ilanga mina ngihambe ngiyomisa abanye.
Uyabona nje masithi siswami sithi ngoka Ruth ngoba uRuth wangena.
Yeah.
Kwakuyindulo. Wangena wangenela abanye. Mangabe sithi ngoka Johani ingoba uJohani wangena engenela abanye. Uma sizokhuluma ngo Abigail engaziwa nokuthi uyini ekhaya lakhe lize lithize wayeshade nendoda eyisiwula. Hayi, ngoba u-Abigail wayengenela yena, wayengenela abanye, nawe ngena kuleso simo ukuze kuthi noma ungasekho kusale kwazeka ngoba kunamehlo akubhekile. Njengoba kuleso simo kunamehlo abantu, kunehlo kaNkulunkulu, ngizokutshela sithando sami ukuthi leso simo obhekene ngaso asiqali ngawe. Kambi khona yini into okuthiwa bheka intsha lena omunye ngubaba uthi lalela mama Madlala unkosikazi wami akangazi into ukuthi ngini noma ngilibeka uyalibeka. Lalela we baba, ayiqali ngawe leyo nto. Nabanye yabehlela namhlanje sikhuluma ngo Esther ingoba bakhona abake bakhuluma anyhow ayintsha leyo nto. Kodwa wena noma ngabe izimo zikuncokolaza kanjani ungasuki Eshilo. Ngiyamthanda uHana, kwathi noma ngabe izimo zimncokolaza kanjani uHana yindulo, yindulo yethu singakabi khona. Ufunani weHana kulawo mlotha? Ngingenela umama Madlala, ngingenela uMamzanele, ngingenela uAmahle, ngingenela uAvela, ngingenela loya naloya naloya ya ukuze akwazi ukuthi uma isabhekene nakho bese yatshela ukuthi lalela ayintsha lento ayiqali ngawe. NoHana kwabehlela yini eyasiza uHana? Bakhuphukela Eshilo, yini Eshilo? Indawo la khona kunesinkwa sokuphila, indawo la sifika simanxebanxeba. Kodwa uma sifika khona athi kohamba ube nokuthula.
Oh, kwenzeke kuwena njengokukholwa kwakho.
Njengokukholwa kwakho.
Njengokufisa kwakho.
Njengokufisa kwakho.
Ah, moyo ngcwele, siyabonga ekuseni.
Into engiyithanda ngesimo sizanele ukuthi uma ususesimeni bayishiya indawo yakho.
Ungasuki.
UNkulunkulu usuke ezokufundisa.
Ngehli.
Usuke ungenela abanye. Ithi uma ngabe ukuleso simo ungabalisi. Ithi inkosi mina ngiyindulo labezayo. Ngoba laba bezayo kufanele bathi uma ngabe bebheka bethi wangena nomambani, wangena nobaba ubani, yangena nentombazane ethile, wangena nensizwa ethile. Ake ngikhulume nensizwa sengivala, ethi insizwa mina ngixakekile, angikwazi nokuyimela, nesimila ngisiqondi kahle, noma ngithi ngenzani, kunamanga, kunetula abangiqambela lona. Lalela noJosefa, ayintsha leyo nto, ayiqali ngawe. Kodwa uSolomoni ohlakaniphile uthi lalela ubheke ukuthi amandulo kwenziwani ngoba isimo obhekene naso asiqali ngawe bakhona esabehlela uthi ke isixazululo yilokho okwenziwa amandulo
yeah
yamona nje uJoseph mayisabaleka
shiba yeah
kanti ngoba shiba nje nje uNkulunkulu yamqeqesha ngoba uThixo akasebenzi ngomuntu ongaqeqeshiwe uThixo akasebenzi ngomuntu angekho icula azohlabelela ngiyamthanda uDavide uma ngabe esebhekene noGoliath simuzwa esevusa ufakazi yento emehlele yedwa bengekho abazali babo bengekho abafowabo uthi wena Thixo ngelinye ilanga ngangilusile uthi kwaqhamuka ibhere lalizokwenzani lalo bhere lalizomqeqesha ukuthi akwazi ukubhekana noGoliath angikhathali kwenzakalani empilweni yakho uThixo uyaqeqesha akasebenzi uThixo ngoba angaqeqeshiwe lalela sithando sami lesi simo obhekene naso angisazi ukuthi isimo sini asiqali ngawe nabanye sabehlela njengoba ubhekene naso nje khona bangekho kusona okuhamba kamnandi abazothi bangabe sebekubona ebese bayamkhombisa bakhombe wena bathi ubaba ubani simbonile bathi umama ubani simbonile bathi usisa ubani into insizwa ubani siyibonile funa into eyenziwe mandulo Khuphukela Eshilo
hlale khona
asuke Eshilo
beka inkinga yakho thululela inhlungu yakho khona Jesus
athophala kahle mina bengiyakuyiletha indaba ebese siyayixoxa xoxisa uThixo indaba Khuphukela Eshilo yini Eshilo Eshilo uJesu wethu iwundlu uqo
ayi
uthi mina ezama izandla ngimanqeba ngqeba zazi ibhotshozwela wena uthi uhlangothi la lwabhotshozwa lalibhotshozelwa wena yeka ukubalisa uthi akabafuni omphihli ngiyangithi musukuphihlika ngithi yayimunita tazela ni zihlabelelele wena umhlabeleli uthi ayihlale phansi ibamba umthetho ungakantuli icula elisha elaculwa homiriyemu bethu bantu njengawe thixo okhazimula ngobungcwele uzophuma kuleso simo usucula icula elisha sivumele leso simo hlala phansi ubamba umthetho ayintsha leyo nto ayiqali ngawe
my god oh wakhuluma kahle uJehova ekuseni wakhuluma kahle uNkulunkulu wethu othembekile ekuseni siyabonga mama uMadlala siyabonga umama uNomusa Madlala umama usiphithiphithi ekuseni mawami tshela abalaleli ukuthi yo uma ngabe bekufuna uma ngabe bekudinga bakuthola phi ngikwazi usebenza ugijima sikhuluma ngokwakha amakhaya ngokwakha imshado isikhathi sama sangivumeli batshele ukuthi bazokuthola phi uma ngabe bekumema uma ngabe befisa ukukumema eyintweni abazenzayo
ngiyabonga kakhulu dadewethu wethu ngiyabonga sithanda senhliziyo yami Mama Madlala oqala njalo ngama Sundays ulapha e Pine Town i Ministry HLC House of Love and Care Ministries la silhola khona nge no baba impostola uMadlala siyangena nje njalo ngo 9 siphume u 12 kanti ke ku Facebook page ngu Dr N Madlala Mams Pitipiti Dr N Madlala Mams Pitipiti inamba yami ke ithandwa zami u 073 450 4261 ngiyaphinda sizanele u 073 450 4261
Oh siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu ngawe ma inyakazile into hey ayintsha lento kade ngi live lapha ku Facebook wami uZanele Mbokazi ngena khona uzombona umama uthi ayintsha lento ay mama usiphithiphithi sisazokhuphuka nje siyeshilo kaningi sazobaqoqa nabalaleli baseshilo kesikhuphuke nje siye kuyona ngempela ishilo siqwale lentamba nabalaleli bethu bayabhala la ko Facebook bathi kanti siyanini ngithi hayi nampo mama Madlala bakhona nampa omama Maseko bakhona abaningi bafikile la ngizoniqoqa nonke kesikhuphuke nabalaleli sihambe siyeshilo siyothulula inhlungu yethu uNkulunkulu akakubusise ma uNkulunkulu akukhulisa siyabonga kakhulu ngawe
ngiyabonga kakhulu Ndlovukazi ngiyabonga kakhulu sithanda sezulu God bless you
amen
eshilo noZanele Mbokazi njalo ngesonto kusukela ngo 9 kuya ku 12 kukhosi FM
kukhosi FM
luhamba phambili